Okay, to make this charcoal peel off mask, we need the white of an egg. This is one egg. I have taken out the yolk from it, and this is the egg white. Now here I'm going to add 1 teaspoonful, 2 teaspoonful, and 3 teaspoonful of charcoal powder. You can get charcoal powder offline in any drug or chemist store, or you can also buy online. I got this 50 grams of charcoal powder online. I'll give you the link in the description box. And to this, I'm going to mix the egg white. And now I'm going to mix this properly with this. To apply the paste on your face, steam your face with a towel dipped in hot water. This helps to open pores easily and also gets whiteheads and blackheads removed faster.
Now that I have steamed my face with a hot towel, I'm going to apply this mixture with a brush.
Egg white is rich in albumin protein, and when mixed with activated charcoal, it forms an excellent facial peel-off mask. These ingredients together purifies skin and also tightens the large pores and helps in making dull skin glow by removing blackheads, whiteheads and excess oil from the skin.
I'm going to take few tissues. I'm going to place this over this. Now I'm going to apply another layer of the mixture over this.
Activated charcoal mask is a potent natural treatment used to trap toxins and chemicals in the body, allowing them to be flushed out from the body. The same process is used here in the facial skin. In earlier days, activated charcoal was used to treat alcohol poisoning and prevent hangovers, also the drug overdoses, by the same property in which it absorbs toxin. And it was also used for emergency toxin removal. When combined with egg white, which is rich in protein and albumin, activated charcoal makes an awesome facial peel-off mask.
So now I have applied the paste and kept some tissue rolls above it, and again applied another layer of the paste all over the areas that I have blackheads and whiteheads. I'm going to keep this to dry and then come back.
Meanwhile, I realized I have lots of charcoal paste still left over, so I applied entirely over my face, and this mask I will keep it for 20 minutes and I will come back after the mask dries completely. There was still so much of the mixture left behind that I helped my mom to get this mask done on her face as well. And the process is absolutely same as I have shown before. Apply one layer of the charcoal paste and then after that follow it with the tissue papers or tissue roll and cover the entire face wherever you have applied the mask, and then finally put another layer of the charcoal paste over it. While I waited for the mask to dry, I started playing my favorite Candy Crush game. This makes me tension free, relax from the daily tensions of life for the time being. If anyone of you are interested, I will link the app for download in the description box below. For both iOS and Android user, you may check it out. Now that my mask has dried completely and I can feel the tightness on my skin, I'm going to remove this mask. To remove, just take the entire mask from its edges. Be very gentle with your skin. So I'm gently pulling this mask off while pressing on my skin with another hand so that it comes out easily. Apart from removing excess oil and tightening pores and also removing blackheads and whiteheads, this mask also has an added benefit of removing facial hair, prevents wrinkles and fine lines, reduces under eye puffiness and tightens skin.
So now I'm going to wash off the excess and I'm going to show you this sheet. I have washed my face, and if possible I could show you this side of the video, see how clear my skin has become. I have not put anything on my skin after wash, so it's automatically glowing like this. How soft and smooth my skin feels. And here is the mask that I have taken out, literally.
Luckily, I could take out the entire mask intact with a little bit of tear here and there. I did not have much of blackheads, so all that is visible in this mask inside outwards are mostly whiteheads. The whiteheads have completely peeled off along with the mask. That's all about this video. Do try this mask at home and let me know how you felt in the comment section. I'll see you in another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.